I don't know who I could trust in. Lately I stress all the time, bring the bucks in. And they be on my phone, no discussions. Shorty, why you let me know?
I'm about to try to snipe him. Alright,
I hit couple of them up on Twitter, and they were like fucking $30 for a header. I was like, fuck you. The one picture.
Bro, you're broke. I hate it when people do $30. That. They ask for your price and they be like, oh no. Nigga, $30 for a header.
$30 for a header.
If it's good, if they're a good designer.
No, what the fuck? Fuck though. All y'all do is take shit from other people and say it's y'all.
Y'all trying to see me murder the whole squad?
That's what the bad designers do. I make all my stuff from scratch.
Yeah, but you YouTube that shit how to do it right.
Nah.
Slap the nigga right there.
You YouTubed it. Learn from
it. What do you mean I YouTubed it, man? You went online to get your diploma.
Man, fuck you, little bitch ass.
You YouTubed it.
Hey, bro, I just pissed on myself.
I did YouTube.
Oh my god.
I did YouTube my shit.